For a greasy little nobody, you do have good bone structure.
And a symmetrical face. If I took a meat cleaver down the center of your skull, I'd have matching halves. That's very important.
Of course you could stand to lose a few pounds.